Steve Slivnick. I work at the Government of Israel Economic Mission. I've been involved in presentations for the last few months. For the last magazine, I wrote an article on Kevin Koble, who's a spoken word artist. And what else am I supposed to do?
What excites you most about being involved in the Prison Prisoners Network?
And I'm excited to be, what excites me most about Prison Prisoners is I like the feeling of being a part of a really wide network of people who approach issues of Jewish identity from a lot of different angles and perspectives. And that comes from all over the world, so it's really nice.
Great, thank you, Steven.
Yep.